everyone. Well, it seems the province is now making all COVID cases Omicron cases. Doesn't matter if you had COVID, you got Omicron. They call them all Omicron cases. You know why? Because their PCR test, which the guy who made the PCR test said it shouldn't be used to test for COVID. Never. Can't differentiate between the two. That's why. I've seen videos where guys say that the news has said there's this ICU unit is overcrowded. Yet people go in there with video cameras and show empty beds everywhere. Well, the media is just lying to you on this. Just absolutely lying to you. Anyways, have a good day, folks. Bye.